years old and my grade is 6.
Okay, so what is your best memory here in CPMS?
When we have the rugby and field trip, and when we went to Hong Kong.
I don't know if it's going. Okay, so what is your first impression when you went here in CPMS?
My first impression was happy.
Oh, okay. So
because
say
it's a
bye.
New school.
Say bye to the camera.
Bye.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical.
Hi guys, my name is Marina Gatan and I'm 11 years old in grade 6.
Okay, what is your best memory here in CPMS?
Probably in rafting, because we learned about the song, about the
spike
there, and
it's fun. Okay, what is your first impression here in CPMS?
It was an unusual school in CPMS, of course. Like, materials aren't really, you know, unusual, or like, you can't see it anywhere.
Oh, okay. So. Say bye to the camera.
Hello, my name is Jameson Yuamander and I am grade 3. I'm grade 4 and I am 10 years old. And my favorite memories in school is my friends, because we always play, talk, and find monsters outside. Just joking. My favorite best friend name in school is Josh, and sometimes he is good, but don't tell Josh.
Okay, so what is your best memory here?
My friends.
Like your best, like Rafi or?
Oh, well. Recognition?
What? Recognition?
Yeah.
Why?
Because plenty of people is watching and we made a show. Like last year, Character Matters School. And that's all.
Okay, say bye to the camera.
Bye.
Okay, so what is your funniest memory here at CPMS? But what do you think is like funny or the best one?
When Josh
okay, what was your first impression here when you went to CPMS? Okay, say bye to the camera.